At the southwest corner, a large perpendicular mass of sandstone has become separated by a deep fissure from the body of the mountain. It has all the appearance of a colossal statue.